Mmm. Not bad.
Did you not eat down in Edom?
What can I do for you, Lorenzo?
I just came by to pick up a few of my things.
Help yourself.
Ah, there it is. This beauty belongs in my chateau in Mallorca. And I believe this sterling drink stirrer is mine as well.
Lorenzo. I want to thank you for risking your life to help save mine.
I was just doing my part as a member of the warlock community. That is all.
Alec told me how helpful and supportive you were. It means a lot to me.
Actually, the trip to Edom turned out to be something of an inspiration. You know, I never had a family. Never thought one was even possible. But the way your loved ones rallied for you, for each other, showed me a family doesn't need to be something that you're born into. Families can be made. One day I hope to be as lucky as you in finding one of my own. Take care, Magnus.
Lorenzo. I'd like you to have this.
An invitation.